Welcome back, everyone, to Barovia, and we are searching all the way through here to find out if we could find the icon of Ravenloft, find something more interesting than an adventurer's pack. Or find anything that's going to be useful. Where are we here? This looks like... I don't know, but it's a hall full of bones. That's what it is. Nasty stuff. Where are we now? Down that way. Let's see what we have this way. Anything around here? What's this? Fungus? Nothing? Nothing? Whoa! Skeletons! Quite a few of them, too. Anything more useful than a bunch of undead? Probably not. Well, nothing this way. So I presume that means we'll have to try see if there's anything in here. Well, this doesn't look very promising. Not very promising at all.
Much of this staircase has collapsed. You'll need to look elsewhere for a way to the upper levels.
Wonderful. Well, let's see what we have here. Probably death. Death. More death. More undead.
You step into a room crammed with boxes, mirrors, and dusty old cobwebs. On second glance, it strikes you that there is something not quite right about the mirrors.
I sense another trap. Something wrong? I don't see anything. What's wrong with these mirrors? You're attacking mirrors? Thing up here? I don't see anything in here. Well, oh! Aha! So is that what's going on? So there was something here. Just had trouble seeing it. Or I had trouble. Oh, never mind. Let's get rid of them. Let's banish them. Let's rid the world of them. Let's try to see if we can get out of this alive. Are we done here? Where to next? Suppose it'll have to be this way. More of these dead. Maybe I should bring a club with me at some point. Oh, archers! Pew-pews must die! There they go, that's two down. Three down. Four down. There are others, right? Oh, yeah, here we go. Done. Unfortunately, nothing useful here. Time to backtrack. Nothing for it but to go back and try elsewhere. How about this side? No, we've already been here. That's where we just came from. Alright, this way? Surely there must be some place we haven't been before. Truly. Perhaps I could try the other side of that bone hall and see if there's anything down there. I don't think I checked all the sides from it. This place looks nasty. Yuck! What have we got here? Oh, let's try this room. What's the worst that can happen? Ah! Perhaps a way out? Is there anything useful? No, just a bunch of fungi. Well, how about this way? Actually, before I do that, let's make sure there's nothing this way. Aha! Where is this place? Oh, my master wishes you to test your mettle. Thus, I have prepared something for you. Oh, wonderful! Yeah, okay. Is it this? Alright, let's go. Well struck, yeah, right. Okay, now your turn. Let's go. He likes these shadows of hate, doesn't he? Alright, let's go. You're going down. Whew. Alright. Well, so much for that. Oh, wait a minute. Something around here? Ah, alas. Yeah. There's a trap near. Well, then let's leave and let's head down back to this way. Now, where are we? Oh. Stairs. Of course. Miss the obvious sometimes. Where are we exactly? Well, perhaps this is the way up to the second level, which is where we need to go. Right? Oh, hello! Don't run too far ahead. You're really anxious to get them, aren't you? Now, let's see what we have here. You think this way? Looks like a nasty place. Nasty enough, but the entire castle is nasty enough. Something interesting here. I don't know what it is, but surely there's something interesting here. Nope, not a thing. This place just gives me the jitters, that's all. Let's head out this way. And are we gonna find anything? Oh, yes, like this guy. looks like we've got a couple of more. Hey, this place looks familiar. We must have rooms like this all over the castle. There you go. And this place is just a guard room, it looks like. Where to next? How about this place? Can't tell one place from another, especially with all this mist around. And all these archers. You down, you're down. You're down. Thank you. And you're down. But I didn't find what I was looking for. I suppose I'll have to go back. And maybe go further up the stairs and I'll find something there. And that's the only thing that's left. Sure, there has to be something somewhere here. Of course, Strahd may just be playing tricks on me. Yes, you find something in the end. Strahd himself, winning Dindin.
A deep, regular thumping emanates from above, like the ragged heartbeat of some massive creature.
Wonderful. I guess we must be in the heart of Ravenloft now. Up here. Nasty. Let's see what's on here. Now, let's see anything here. This place looks... I have to say that this Count Strahd does not have a very good maintenance schedule. That's all I gotta say about that. Nothing here. Let's see what this leads us to. Oh, what's this? No, nothing there. So that's where we just came from.
The figure of a woman moves lightly about the room, dusting furniture and humming.
Hello there. By the gods, another living soul. Oh, please, you must help me. Okay. Wait, you seem to be a vampire.
Helga's face suddenly twists into an expression of mad hunger. Bats flood the room and assume other forms.
Yeah. Alright, there you go. Okay, you are a nasty one, aren't you? Hey! No fair teleporting! All in the name of helping. Okay, let's see what's in here. Bonus to Constitution. Well, that actually might not be too bad of an idea. What is my Constitution right now? Oh, that was minus one from the Constitution damage. Yeah, alright, fine, but... well, that helps a little bit. Good. Now, that's at least one thing that we got out of this. Now, let's see if we could find anything else. Of course, with my record of finding hidden things. Really? Is it going to be possible to actually complete this? Unless I find something hidden in this entire dungeon? Alright, fine. Back upstairs. Now, what is left that we have not studied before? I presume that we have a little turn off down this way. Ooh, there's the fire. That's the way to the treasury. Right? Surely this is what they were talking about. Yes, there it is. Found it. Ah. Gold? Well, that's at least something. But is there a statue anywhere in this, all this gold? Where's the icon of Ravenloft? Right? Isn't that supposed to be around here somewhere? Or... is there... ooh, are they really tricky? Yes! Aha! Spiders. More spiders. Surely. Yeah. Perhaps the icon is down this way. Oh! Where? Oh, there we go. There's that creepy spider. Alright. That teleporting spider is going to be a pain. Oh, all these spiders. Alright, now we've dealt with that. Oh, hold on. Oh, there you are. You still around? Ah! Hey, stop that! You are being a nuisance. Thank you. All right, now let's see. Is it this way?
This room barely contains a brooding metal tower. Faint light glows from a starry night sky painted on the ceiling. There is no obvious way into the tower.
All right, but I did find the icon of Ravenloft.
You discover the icon of Ravenloft among some trifles and coins beside the ominous metal tower. You thank good fortune it had not yet been placed within. A sense of peace washes over you. As you hold the icon of Ravenloft in your hands, and stow it securely in your pack.
That's locked and warded, all right. So we have completed two of our tasks. We have managed to find the icon of Ravenloft. We found an ally, but we still have not faced death again. And we still need to find a keystone. Let's see how much of that we can do in the next episode of Pineleaf in Barovia.